Namaste. I'm Sandesh from grade 8C studying in the Sriram Universal School. Have you ever had the feeling that you're too late in following your dreams and that you should just give up? Probably a lot of times. Well, I'm here to tell you that I'm no different from you. In my case, I'm 13 years old and I want to grow up to be a professional footballer. But I'm not the best of my age. I started playing football at the age of 9 years old, but if you look at other players, they start by the age of 4 or 5. But I take my inspiration from a certain player named Jamie Vardy. Did you know he was working in a factory until the age of 19 years old? That's quite a late age to start playing football. So I realized if he could do it, I could do it too. Most of the reasons why people give up in their dreams is because they're usually discouraged by their parents or they're scared that they'll get a bad name in their friends or family group. But my motto is to never give up and never lose hope in following your dreams. In my case, I'm 13 years old. I want to be a professional footballer. I'm still not selected for any academy and I'm still trying my hardest. So hopefully my talk has inspired you that anything is possible anywhere, anytime, if you put in the hard work and dedication. This is Sandesh from Grade 8C signing off. Thank you.